Hey everyone, Flying Dutchie here, and welcome back to Stellaris. Let's play and let's find some more power, because we don't have any power in this stupid galaxy. So, we are colonizing this planet, right? Then I think it's time to build an outpost here. So we can hook up this power here and this power here. Man, we actually don't have any power in this system. It's unbelievable. But soon we have our first colony ship. It is building. We are going to colonize this one. A Gaia world. Look how big it is. This is going to be the capital. You should always build your first capital when you colonize on food and minerals. Because... later on, you can build a planetary administration, as you can see here. It produces 3 minerals and 3 food. But there was already 1 food and 1 mineral on this tile, so we have 4 on each of those. Always build it there. And of course, you get an adjacency bonus, so when we build it there, we get a +1 here. I don't know if we get plus research, but we also get plus 2 power, so these still will get +1 bonus as well, these 2 tiles. And we of course are going for that. Okay, let's build the frontier outpost. It will cost us 200 influence. That's a lot. But this will be part of our empire. And we can build upgrades there. We have detected the presence of a primitive alien civilization on the Gaia world. Wait, really? No, not. This is a what? A desert world. And they are in the Bronze Age. Nukgirath, thanks for the follow.
Anomaly found.
No, leave it be for now.
System survey complete.
Okay, ready. Just go here. So there's also an ocean world here. This one. A 16-tiled ocean world. Maybe we will take that one as well. But first, the Gaia world. So when we have our colony ship, we will lose income. That is always happening. Almost there.
Construction complete.
There we go. We have our colony ship and we are losing 5 energy credits a month. This could be a disaster. Let's colonize as fast as we can. Holy shit. Holy shit. Holy shit. Build a power station here, right now. Or a power hub. Wait. What is the difference? A power plant is only 60 and produces 3 energy. A power hub produces 3 energy and it gets a planet modifier, energy credits plus 10%. Yes, please, build this one. Oh, so good. So good. Wait. What is our food situation? Only two. No, I'm not gonna move anything, I think. No. When you are grown up, you're going to work there. That's what we are gonna do. That we are gonna do. For now. Resource cost and future upgrades are the main difference. Gonna build another fight ship. Go, my colony ship! There he goes! Colonize! Before it's too late! I think we are going into minus energy credits. I am almost sure about it now. So, in that case, we have to work on the tile. Yeah, starvation, I know. I know we have starvation, but I have no option. I have no option.
Research complete. System survey complete.
Hey, we can now build the Bitharian power plant and we can now search for Bitharian stone. Do we have any of this stone in our neighborhood? The answer is no. We don't have anything of this. This start is the worst start ever. Let's see. Engineering factory, robots. It's a bit too early for robots. Engineering. Corvette assembly rod. Get the mining network. We are having warp drive.
System survey complete. Anomaly found. Construction complete.
Ooh, that's a big one. Let's go here. The science ship will go here. See what we have in outer space. Hey, we are getting credits again because of our power plant. This one. The first dehydrant colony. There we go. We have our first colony, guys. Here. They are now colonizing the planet. And there we go, we have our frontier outpost, so this is now part of our galaxy. And our construction ship can go and hook up the power here. I think our power situation will be solved very soon. I'm actually sure about that. He will build it there, then he will build it there. Then we can focus on minerals again. So the colonization will take a while, as you can see.
System survey complete. Anomaly found.
It is ready in 10 months. In 10 months our colony is ready. Arid worlds here. We have to find more ocean worlds. Hopefully we find more here. Or a Gaia world. It's even better, of course. In this part of the galaxy. I cannot take the minus penalty. We need the population to grow. Minus 6, that's too much.
Anomaly found.
It's too much. So, less minerals. We cannot help it. It's the only thing we can do. And wait for a construction ship to get the power. Let's get another ship. I think I will build two more, so we have 8 ships, then I feel a bit more confident.
Okay. System survey complete.
Plus 2 power. That is a useless system as well. Let's see what is out here. Hopefully an ocean world. Come on. Search me an ocean world.
Construction
nope.
Complete.
Continental world complete. And a desert world. We can now build the fusion reactors. Very nice. So our spaceships will get better. And let's see. We can get the blue lasers. Let's get the blue lasers. Blue lasers are stronger than our red lasers at the moment. I really like the blue lasers. As you can see, our outpost that I built is minus 1 in upkeep. This one here. And there we go. The birth of space piracy. These non-conformists will be dealt with. And this means we can get... just pirates going for our mining stations that we have to take care of. Well, the energy crisis is not over yet. As our colony ship is ready, then we will gain some more energy. I think we gain 8 energy when our colony ship is ready. I think. Okay, construction ship is ready with that. Let's get these three minerals. That's actually very nice. End of the Habitable World survey event, because we surveyed 8 planets that are habitable.
Hostile fleet detected.
Where is it? Uh-oh. No. Burning brigands. Oh no! There they come.
System survey complete. Colony established.
Yes, we have a colony, and we have 10 energy now. Oh yes. We are finally gaining energy. Finally. You know what? Go here first. Hey, Nissa! Yeah, man. I cannot play on Sunday, so... that's a pity. Okay, there they are. Time to kill those bastards. You are not allowed to be here. Are you going to escape? No, they are escaping! Shit. Where are you going? Where are you going?
Evading hostile fleet.
And we are evading hostile feet. Where was it? Here? No. Where? Oh, in Nordak. And there is a continental world here, a tropical world, and an arid world. Okay, so nothing we want. Survey that system then.
Hostile fleet detected. Evading hostile fleet.
Come on, try to kill them. Don't kill my construction fleet. No!
Evading hostile fleet.
No!
Construction ship
no.
under attack.
No!
Evading hostile fleet.
Oh, just in time. We almost lost our construction fleet. Come. Come here. Our construction ship needs to do something. More minerals, please. And this means we can change this as well. We can build this tile again. But who is going to leave a tile? I think the answer is no one. No, I will keep it like this. Come on, catch those pirates.
Station under attack.
No, they are... they are attacking my frontier station.
Hostile fleet engaged.
Repair the construction ship.
Hostile fleet detected.
Yeah. Let's do that.
Situation log.
There we go. And we are fully repaired, it seems. Really? Yeah, we just lost one ship. Okay. That is fine. You go back here. Our construction ship is getting repaired. More pirates. More pirates are coming. Yeah, we have four food here.
System survey complete.
Okay, we did this system. Let's take a look here. Let's take it. Stay a bit closer at home.
Anomaly found.
7% no. I think I will build... Well, we have a lot of minerals. I could build another spaceport here. Let's build a spaceport. It's very expensive. It's 360 minerals, but... we get more force limit, and this will defend this this planet, so I think we need it there. Fourteen months and we will build, and we are gaining four minerals, so that's good. The construction ship repairs is ready. Let's see. We need to get more minerals. That's just the most important thing. And I need another construction ship. I want a second construction ship. Yes, you can eat by drink. Even beer is liquid bread. Well, Actually, that is true. If there was no alcohol in it.
System survey complete.
Okay, that's system is surveyed. There are hostiles there, so I cannot get there. I can go here though. Survey the system. And let's build the freaking mining station here.
Research complete.
We have border range plus 20%. Naval capacity, army upkeep minus 10%, tile blockers or the biolab. Let's get the biolab. I think that's nice. Lucas, thanks for the follow. Okay, another mining station there. Yeah, we are doing fine like this. I just want a bit more minerals. You always want more minerals. It's all about the minerals. And where is the next ocean world we can colonize? Where is it? Tundra, desert, continental worlds, tropical, arid, arid, continental, desert, arid worlds. We need ocean worlds, game. Give me ocean worlds.
Anomaly found.
No, not going to do anomalies. I want to research the galaxy. Can do these later. Rusko is asking if I did restart the galaxy. This is the galaxy of the Let's Play. More. More minerals. And very soon we have our second spaceport, so we have two spaceport where we can build ships, and of course a construction ship. So I will build a construction ship here.
Research complete.
Hey, research complete. We have mining network two. Let's go for the iron thrusters, so we are a bit better at evading enemy missiles. And you are going. Well, here. See what is over there. And we still did not meet any other AI empires. Actually unbelievable. Okay, we found another one. Colony ship, please.
System survey complete.
Colony ship, please. I want that planet. I want it! But we first need to defeat those hostile fleets there. It's going to be alright, because we can do this right now. Ship decider. Soon we get blue lasers, and we have deflectors now. Okay, you are done. We cannot go here. Survey that one. Construction ship, you are going to hook up the energy here. There we go. And soon we will upgrade our ships when we have the blue lasers. And the thrusters. The lasers and the thrusters. Then we will upgrade our ships and we will take out these ships here and colonize the Gaia world. But that has to be it for this episode, guys. Thanks for watching. Give your likes and your comments, and I see you in the next video. Bye bye.